Well, it was obviously an incredible sight to see it up close. When I say up close, we were a little over 130 miles above it,
right?
At the max height as we went around. To see this lifeless, beat up rock is a way with different shades from dark to almost a white light color of gray. And of course, the moon has no atmosphere, it has no visible water. And it's just compared to the beautiful Earth, you could see way far away where you still had color. It was colorized, it still had blues of oceans, appearances, browns of continents, and you could even see cloud patterns. The moon was obviously quite bizarre compared to the Earth. It was clear it would not likely be a very habitable place for us humans.